Hello everyone, welcome to the Engineering Projects YouTube channel. In this video tutorial, I will guide you how you can delete the whole table at once via C# desktop application. For example, here we have a table and here we have our desktop application source code, and we are wanted to delete the whole table at once when this specific button is executed or any condition which you want to perform by which the whole table get deleted. We simply use the SQL statement or SQL command which is drop table, and by using that drop table command we can delete the whole table at once with a simple line of code. In my previous tutorial I have already explained you the whole code in this source code area. Now simply I just change the SQL statement to drop my whole table. We will use the drop keyword. We will say drop table and then the name of the table which you want to delete at once, which is student. Now here is the table which get deleted at once when I will click this button, and here I have clicked and it's update. Now close this, refresh. Now there is no more table left behind in this database. By this SQL statement we have deleted the whole table which is available in our database at once, and I hope this video tutorial is informative for you. If you have any kind of question, you can ask us, and don't forget to share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Take care.